Coinbase custody for institutional investors now officially open for business. Next on your 4-Minute Crypto News for July 4th, 2018. Hey guys, welcome to the 4-Minute Crypto Show for your daily dose of crypto news. Today's show is from a post by Marie Hewitt at Cointelegraph.com and is brought to you by BitBlockBoom. Take a look at this great new crypto conference scheduled for this July in Dallas, Texas at BitBlockBoom.com. The Coinbase Exchange has announced that its digital assets custodian solution for institutional investors has launched. Coinbase first revealed its plans for its Coinbase custody venture in late 2017, saying at the time that it was seeking to address what it considers to be the number one concern of institutional investors, and that is security. Coinbase has already been storing over $20 billion worth of clients' cryptocurrency over the past 6 years, but its new custody offering will notably be more secured through an SEC-compliant and FINRA member independent broker-dealer electronic transaction clearing, or an ETC. That was a mouthful. The move targets institutions concerned to abide by the terms set by the SEC, as well as Wall Street's Financial Industry Regulatory Authority, the FINRA. The launch means that institutions from both the U.S. and Europe can now store their cryptocurrency assets with Coinbase custody, which currently supports Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, and Bitcoin Cash, and I assume Ethereum Classic in the future. Coinbase says it plans to continue adding support for more assets, as well as to open its service to Asian institutions by the end of the year. Now, the company says that Coinbase custody will employ a range of security measures, including off-chain segregation of cryptocurrency assets, offline multi-sig, and geographical distributed transactions protection, as well as robust cold storage auditing and reporting. Alongside cold storage, the company plans to add secure, segregated hot wallets and scheduled withdrawals to increase flexibility. Coinbase Custody is the first to launch out a suite of new products revealed by Coinbase in May, which it has said could unlock $10 billion worth of institutional investor money sitting on the sidelines. The exchange is in fact attempting to become a fully SEC-regulated broker-dealer itself via its recent acquisition of a financial services firm, as well as purchasing its own federal banking license. So is Coinbase cryptocurrency custody going to bring in that wave of new investors that everybody was looking for? Is that why Bitcoin has gone up over the last couple of days? What do you think? Hey, thanks for joining me for today's show. If you're watching on YouTube, please subscribe and add a comment. If you're listening to the podcast on iTunes or another podcast player, I'd really appreciate a great 5-star review. Either of those things will really help this show grow more than you know. I'm Gary Leland. Please join me every weekday morning for your daily dose of crypto news. This is a CryptoCousins.com production.